Mordred is the villain, as you can all know. That will serve him! I will not let him rest a day in peace! War is my weapon, anarchy my goal! He fears I will steal his kingdom. Who the hell cares about a damned kingdom? I want him to suffer! Suffer the absolute loss of everything he once dreamed. It's what he deserves for casting me aside, putting me up for adoption, calling me a damned bastard. Well, if I'm a bastard, he should know. If kings don't want to find their progeny crawling out of every hole to confront their native hypocrisy, then they should keep their tools safely stowed in their trousers. If anyone's a bastard, it's him. He's the one who couldn't produce a true heir by his own wife, so she turned to the arms of another man whose potency was sheathed for their protection. Their prohibited affair becomes another weapon I shall use to unseat his majesty. I care nothing for being king. Let them put an ass on the throne for all I care. If Caligula, my hero, made his horse a senator, then we can follow his lead and see the brain beast of burden where my father once reigned. Father, ha! Other than burying his seed in my mother's too fertile ground, he fails to deserve that high title. No man I have ever met should ever be called father. None have earned that right. All are fools. He the greatest of all who believes in his own fatherhood. War. War is my weapon, anarchy my goal. I will rage until my eternal rage tears him from his throne and casts this whole damn world into a darkness as great as the one inside me.